guys, we are at the scene here in Mutungo, and people, this is community service right here. People are constructing their own road. I am wondering, where are the people who are supposed to make these roads? What made you guys do the road by yourself?
Well, we've been suffering a lot every day. We've been seeing people falling down, especially boda-boda guys.
They've been falling here?
Exactly, with passengers. Hey. So we realized that it was a big problem, and we gathered, we called upon the members of the community to come and help us. Then we had to do the work with them.
You didn't have to pay anybody?
No. This is, we did not pay anybody, but we collected money from ourselves, then we started doing the work.
Oh, you collected all the money?
Yes.
How much is it? How much do you have to spend to do this road by yourself?
Well, a trip of these stones you're seeing here, we bought it at around 25,000.
So how much was everybody contributing?
The money was not specified, but you could bring 100, you could bring 1,000, a coin or a paper.
Okay.
Yeah.
How are you, Sebo?
I'm somehow okay.
Good, eh?
Yeah.
Why are you guys doing this road by yourselves, and what prompted you to do it?
You know, these days, the motto changed. Sometimes back, it was for God and my country. By now, it's for God and my stock market.
What do you mean by that?
Yeah, stock market. They bother by themselves and their families. They don't know about these down people who vote them. That's the only problem, why we are suffering.
This is supposed to be city council work. Why is not city council attending to such bad places like this?
No, they are not bothering. We have been seeing so many people falling in here, and they don't get even any help. That's why we decided to come by ourselves to do on these things.
So let me understand. The votes are around the corner. People are about to start voting, right, in like 2 weeks. I mean, are you planning on outing the people who have been representing you? Are you planning on bringing new ones?
No, now what I've stood in these days, we changed my about the parties. You might find any alien person voting FDC people.
Yes, that's true.
Okay, that's the Mutungo people who they are doing now. So we are going to replace those who have been there. They have done nothing for us, so we are going to send news.
As we come back shortly, let's take a very short break. I'll come back with this gentleman to tell us more about Mutungo and what has been going wrong here in Mutungo. Let's just have this one. This is some Jose Chameleon for you, and we'll be shortly right back. This is Urban TV. Don't go anywhere.
Show me every possibility. Others got plenty, others no opportunity. Show me the way how to live out a calamity. Show me the way how to live better, to live better. Nipate maisha mazuri, watoto wasome vizuri, wapate chakula nzuri. Nipate maisha mazuri, watoto wasome vizuri, wapate chakula nzuri.
Guys, it's very important to talk to people who know the place very, very well. And this gentleman, so your name again?
I'm Sarongo, by name is.
Sarongo.
Yes, please.
Now, Sarongo, you as a person who has kids who are twins, you definitely know that you feel the pain of this place. I want you to tell me about the bad things happening in Mutungo that the leaders are not paying attention to, and you want them changed. What is that thing that you want changed in this place?
The leaders.
The leaders.
Yeah. Now, the leaders, what they should change is to consider all the people. Because whenever we vote, whenever it is NRM or DP, you got some people, not this separate people. That one is NRM, I won't serve him. That was a DP.
You don't be partisan.
Yes, please. I can't serve him. Like, we have been getting chickens for nuts.
Yes.
Most people of work getting those chickens for NRM.
Are you serious? So they are giving these chickens to only NRM diehards?
Only NRM ones.
Are you serious?
Definitely.
Let's talk about the security in this place. How is the security in Mutungo?
Well, they say that you help police and help police helps you. Without help but each other.
Yes. Yeah. Isn't the police helping you?
They are helping you.
Helping you. So this place is safe. You're sure that this place is
somehow, not 100%, but somehow.
Somehow, yeah. How about the sanitation, the cleanliness in this place?
Well, with sanitation, I have talk in my place, but not this place. Yes. Yeah.
Show me the way how to live out a calamity. Show me the way how to live better, to live better. Sawa, Africa yetu. Sawa, tusaidie wetu. Sawa, watu ni yo wantu. Sawa, na sisi ni wantu. Sawa, rachisi bandeno betu. Sawa, kufu omuleletu. Sawa, wange omuleletu. Sawa, wila bantu bange. Sawa, kundono muleletu. Sawa, chogelani na betu. Sawa, they wanted it. Sawa,
I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, come get it. I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, come get it. Full tank in the reservoir. I talk cheap, check the repertoire. Tryna say quad on everything. We hit the bar, bar, everything. My melody on the sundown. With my tank stole, you can give the crown, clown. Club jumping like the con, yeah. Still sipping on the con, yeah. Risky behavior, you notice me on that. All night, whole spiral in the strobe light. Bitch fresher than my old height. 6 feet, see, I hope you ain't afraid of heights.
I only been here for one way. Shorty talking like she know me. I guess that goes on me. Let me go, let me be free.
Precipitation, April, May weather. So pull up, chucks up on the cold beverage. Lean back, cool off, get the talk ready. Fuck my exes, swagger on new ISIS. New bezel on my arm, about to start a crisis. Bum bitches know your place when I'm out wildin'. Rough riding, you know like Evie was stylin'. You know I'm here for a few days. You know, I make it back to home base. But we could take the party.
Hey man, I would really love to stay here even longer, but I cannot. The show has to end here. But here's one thing though. One thing that I've seen about Mutungo, this is very beautiful. Community service. People have just come together and decided to construct a road by themselves. Now you keep wondering what the leaders are doing. They're complaining about the leaders. And this is what's happening almost in every town here in Kampala. It happened just a while ago in Kamocha when Bobby Wine got his people and they cleaned up the place. And of course, now the road is in such a great shape. But guys, this is the hood. This is what we do. We go and get to the community. It's literally community outreach. And I really want to appreciate everybody who's been following up the show. Thank you very much. Now, here's the thing. Starting next week, the next week episode, we want to really hold accountable these leaders of ours. Because we've been having so many issues on the streets, but nobody has really been handling these issues right on the camera, in the eye of the camera. Starting next week, we're going to hold your leaders accountable to everything that you guys have been telling us. Stay here and we'll be right back. Continue with Urban Programming. We'll see you guys next week on Saturday at 7 p.m. Stay safe and may God bless you.
I'm coming.